Guys, welcome back to some more X4. So this is updated onto beta 6 of 4.1. So let's see if there's any improvements.
Entering Wretched Skies 4, Family Valka.
Right, so since last stream we've taken a few losses. Nothing huge, but at the same time, we lost our Centurion and a Panther here up in Zyarts. We haven't actually lost anything at all here. New Razorback has just arrived that we had building at the end of the last stream. That's pretty much all I've done. So we hadn't seen much from the Xenon through this gate in a little while. But I did see that the Xenon sent 4 eyes through here. And these 2 stations dealt with it. Don't know how they did it, but they did. Right, we lost 1 or 2 freighters, but other than that, nothing much. I did want to try out the Ares. See how it went with a couple of Terran mods and so on. The heavy fighter of the Holy Order.
Autopilot disengaged.
For some reason, we had plus 14 with them, so I went down and got the promotion and picked up an Ares. And actually tested it in combat jet.
Entering system, Family Zin.
This system is crawling with stuff. We could be able to get a fight here somewhere. Looks like he's picking up speed again. Or not.
S.
Now, they're going to get in range of that station before slowing down, probably. Hit him to knock him out of travel drive. We are in range of the station. One hit, lost about 30% shields. No, can't do that. Yeah, no. Burn the rest of our shields, get away. They've already got fighters inbound. They bring the Razor back over. Actually, what I'm going to do, bring the Razor back over to about here. And see, just fighters just warping in on where we were.
M.
Yeah, my shields are wrecked, so it'll be fun. I think there's a second one coming in behind us. The beta has fixed 50 targeting wrecks, which is fantastic. That's actually useful again. Up over to here where we have a bit of cover from the stations. So they've finished that station. And they're already setting up their second defense platform.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
And I had two traders down in this area at these two stations over in front of us. So I was able to watch
thanks
the whole thing.
Help. Here's a little something as thanks.
When the two eyes came in, or sorry, four eyes. Another wreck, a new one. Yeah, that's a recent one because it's still
requesting immediate backup.
Rolling down.
P.
Let's get in there. Not want to be in front of him.
Incoming missile.
Yeah, screwed.
Danger.
So we can draw them into the station. If the station wouldn't mind shooting at them. This is not the best solar system to be fighting around a station with all the asteroids and the dust clouds, and it's getting a bit framey even with a couple of fighters here. Where's the Razorback? Decent bit away. And those fighters are pretty much backed off now.
anymore.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
Who is he shooting at? Another one after me. Danger is the one trailing you. That's a P. Okay. Just destroyed its target, so let's get out of here. WASD, save your life. Damn, this guy just doesn't want to give it up. Could have been a lot better. Then again, I'm not great at piloting. Yeah, we are on money. 27 mil. We're not getting thanked by the split every couple minutes because we've lost basically the bulk of our fleet up there. So these Mambas going to mimic commander's orders. At least he has some sort of support. And we're going to bring the Razor back in and blast these two stations out of it. He's not too far away. It's all right. Sorry, we need to sort out getting construction materials up from Terran space. What we're going to do basically is build 3 factories to make those construction materials, and then we can build the rest of our stuff.
Battleship. Docking granted.
And while we're docking, I need to do something else. Wait 1 second. And
successfully docked.
So, annihilators, you're going to be attacking capital ships. You can hold for a second, guys. Don't need you to launch.
Defense platform.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with current enemy. Do this properly. Line it up, hit F3. That section. Just target that turret, and then we'll move in. Into about 15 kilometers of that turret. Once we get rid of that, then we'll be pretty immune to fire. Yes, we know you're firing, but you're not hitting. Next volley should do some damage, it just has to get past that little section. Oops, I'm on no steering mode. We can tank a few decent hits from this battery, no problem.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
I think we can hold there. Just target at the next turret. Gone, and then we'll just target the station in general. and everything will open up.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Nice little recoil animation. I'm gonna keep them on current enemy actually. Just leave it as is. Alright, we'll burn down this station. It'll take a little while, but we'll do it. Couple of Mambas have to come up here. We lost Mambas already. No. Okay. Let's see. Keep it more fighters. With it being a carrier, it is going to stay out of the fight a little bit. More guns. Here we go. Let's get a couple more turrets going. One of the smallest. Light clipping on the model, but okay. Just clipping that little raised edge, okay. Yeah, so we even have the smalls firing away. What do the large turrets want to fire at? Right.
Something
hadn't targeted an enemy. Just allow them to fire on whatever is in their arc. Doing okay here too. Nice to have that steady income from above. Excellent. New fighters coming into the fray. 41%. No ominous ships on the horizon. Started building some katanas and a couple of other things which have been delivered to the fleets here. But Gariel doesn't have a crazy amount left. A couple of Xians with Mambas. The palace got some four Xians up here. Palace is the Baronid destroyer. And then Delilah has her group of katanas, the other Sin and the Taipan. That's all that's here. We lost all of our fighters next door.
Thanks for your help.
Which, you know, wasn't the best, but hey. Head out, continue the bombardment. Yeah, so the issue here then is that they're constantly rebuilding. So that we can actually attack the rest of the station.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
They can shoot us. Quickly skimming the notes on Beta 6, it had addressed ships not targeting stations that were directly in front of them.
Thanks for your help.
Seems to be still
a
thing. There we go, they're starting to turn. And the rear are going to start to align, so that should be a thing. Cool. So you can burn that down. This station did get hit as well, so we've actually put turrets on it. So it should be a big help.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks for your help.
You guys seem to be doing okay. Yeah, no losses there, that's good. Did I not start the station? Okay. Just go solar power plant. No. Don't, because these all have solar panels built in, so they don't need a solar power plant.
Thanks for your help.
Right, metallic micro lattice, gonna be the first one we do. Can't be Aragon, it's gonna get killed on the way. Is it? Definitely can't be Terran, so let's try the Aragon one. If it makes it all the way here, that's great. If it doesn't, we won't lose any sleep over it. We need Computronic Substrate and Silicon Carbide. At 438 and 661. Okay, nice. So now that that is done, what I want to do is remove all orders. You just sit there and keep shooting. Go for the Ares.
Return.
And make sure that they don't bring any more resources to continually build that.
S.
Which is exactly what they're trying to do.
Thanks
The S now has two small shield generators on its back. I had not noticed that before. And that station is officially dead. Alright, nice to see a capital ship patrolling up there too.
Transporter.
Oh, never mind.
Battleship.
What I might do is another half hour of X4 actually, and then switch over to Battletech.
Successfully docked. Ares.
Kind of all over the place today, so don't know what I want to do. One thing we definitely want to do is destroy this other station. Screw these guys having a foothold.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Xenon Factory.
Oh wow, they started already.
S.
Now we need to attack my current enemy. Kill that. And finish it off.
Xenon Factory.
They're just so quick at starting these things up. It is like directly above us. There's also a split station way up there. I would have never seen that.
S.
Get rid of the S.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Let's see how quickly they're bringing in resources for these stations.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Hopefully that Viper will just take care of that.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks. Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Just rotate a little bit to get the turrets arcing.
Xenon defense platform.
Thank you. Another one coming in.
S. Xenon defense platform.
Thanks for your help. It is a little something as thanks.
Now a travel drive. Thanks try and help. Drift it around.
A something as thanks.
There we are. You don't have any large shirts there, or there, or there. You have no large shirts on top. Okay then. We're about to find out if that was accurate. So, set that to all enemies. Capital, capital, capital. See the shots coming out from the lower turrets there. I think they're trying to hit us, but they can't arc up. Perfectly fine by us. We can just sit where we are and bombard that station. Keeping an eye on the gate. Not too worried about the S. But if we see a big blue flash at that gate, then we'll take an interest. A lot of split wrecks around.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
We do a lot of fighters in the range in two. Yeah, Razorback can handle fighters decently enough. That's that done, and then we go down here. The next ship we're going to build is the Fenrir. Was it Fenrir or the Scimitar? 62k. Maybe it was the Scimitar. We don't want auto cannons, we want all the pulse. Field pulse turrets are brilliant, and we can actually afford that, so let's build it.
people. And do have shots on the next section, that's good.
No problem with Xenon fighters wanting to engage us.
Thanks for your help.
We see an eye come through the gate, we're just gonna rotate right and go for the stations. Yes, engaging us like that. So this station is affecting Terran and Split trade. Anything that's not fast enough to get away from its guns is getting wrecked.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks. Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
So we're just gonna blast it into oblivion. Scimitar is building, it won't be too long. You're in holy vision. Okay. So, we need Computronic Substrate. And it was Silicon Carbide as well, wasn't it? I do that. Oh, you already have Silicon Carbide aboard. Better. You know, that's fine. That'll be a start. Up here. Transfer with build storage. Start all of that. We can get that started at least.
Thanks for your help.
Just the S is behind us, okay. I'm honestly thinking that we just set up another blockade here and just get more money incoming. Small turrets are opening up, but large turrets are now opening up, that's good. Continue out this way for a second, and turn around. and let all our guns open up. They're just hitting the hull in general, so not worried about losing any turrets. So Sonra is going to be doing the trading there. Miners are being slow. 10 miners. I'm not buying any more miners for it. Let it do what it's doing.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
Off. You guys are doing fine. Yeah, Mamba's pretty good fighters. They cost about 1.8 million with our current setup. They get the job done. Now, if 6 or 7 P's were to come through here in a group, they don't last that long. Oh, there we go. Aye. Look at that.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks Not for just your an help. Eye, there's a little frigate in beside it. I'm gonna wait and see what that eye is gonna do. I think it's gonna attack the stations. Alright, one module left.
Something as thanks.
I want to be on this side. I just don't know what the eye is going to do. It'd be best to just move out of the way until we know what it's doing. We can hit them there. There they go. Definitely go help with the eye, but station is a priority.
Xenon defense platform.
Requesting immediate backup.
And if the Eye hasn't made a decision by the time we destroy the station, we'll just move over to those stations because it's their usual target. Good, our small guns are opening up on. Yes. Perfect, no more resources. Once we deal with this, we'll come back and attack the build storage. Yeah, they're just shooting hull, that's fine. I think I can probably go out and get the build storage before dealing with the eye. It'll only take a second. Need those beams gone.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something. Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Yeah, but maybe a blockade here is a good idea. If nothing else, it'll push the Xenon into Hitikra's choice. Or out through Savage Spur. We could actually do one in Savage Spur too. Thinking of passive income in the background, speed things up and grow the economy off that. Cool, station is down. The razor back again, remove all orders just in case.
We're taking hits.
We're good.
Ares.
Hello.
Yeah, the eye is going for the stations. Or it would be. People didn't stop jumping into its weapons range.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
They're obviously still trying to build that station over there.
Thanks for your help.
Kind of hoping the Viper is still hanging around over there.
Battleship docking granted.
Can deal with that. But at least until we finish up here.
Hello.
Requesting immediate backup.
Alright, we'll start moving over here. Take up position.
Requesting immediate backup.
What are you?
Requesting immediate backup.
Love the little laser tower firing at the eye.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
And we're just laying in wait over by the station. Come on.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
Engaging another laser tower long range. Wondering now, is it travel mode?
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something.
Didn't think it was in travel mode. So we'll go up to where they're building the other station. And we'll sit just off of the build storage. Just destroy all the S's that come in. That was actually a pretty quick save. Oh, the looks of the fighters, yeah, he's actually gonna go up this way. Unless they're going straight through. They're attacking that, okay. Up to the region where they had their other stations laid out. Nothing came up on the scan, though. Okay. Saw some red text. I wonder what we lost. They have another one. God damn, they're going all out on this. The scimitar. We'll do intercept.
Joining squad.
I want to see if it makes it through that. That's what we want.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
They don't have a very simple economy. It's crazy how fast they can build, but they still need to deliver the resources. That station down.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Can't see the eye.
Thanks for your help.
Xenon defense platform.
Thanks for your help.
Sneaky buggers.
Requesting immediate backup.
I think we'll deal with that station later. Need to sort out what this eye is doing, get rid of it. And then before the next one comes along, we need to develop a blockade here that can kill one. Do that, then we'll need to build a fleet that can intercept the S's before they get through. Just
turn around with a Razorback or something else and wipe out that station while we're dealing with the rest of that stuff. And get us a bit of money too.
Biomon, Protector, Mark 1.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
That's a bloody smokestack. Nice. Did you come through the gate? You had to have come through the gate. Where the hell is the light? I hope you ventured over to the stations. Maybe went back through the gate.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Might have been turning around to go back through the gate earlier. Some tires and get some grenade. Good. There's fighters still pushing through, that's fine. Having a look to see if I'm not being blind.
L.
Worried about an L. The big brother. I was about to say, don't tell me we aren't firing at capitals now. Need to get out within 15. because the L is pretty light. Especially compared to a Razorback.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
Requesting immediate backup.
Then the stations catch them anyway. Antigone Shipyard is still up. Scimitar is on its way.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
That's all right. Cyclops versus the Nemesis. I would have thought the Cyclops would do pretty well there. But you guys have been hit. Just want to keep an eye on the Scimitar as it's coming through.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
The likes of that.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
The Spion Raiders are attacking.
Thanks for your help.
Sounds like we get three payouts in this system. Make it past. Good. A lot of fighting going on here. Yeah, wondering if that's where the eye went. Going to travel mode. Nope, that was a weapons hit. Should do fine against the P. Issues there. Would prefer if he was just coming through though. I'll just wipe it out. It was about to go. Don't want him to get swarmed. Not like it's a trade ship or something, but there we go. Like that. Okay, cool. That eye seems to be gone.
still very curious, is it in system? Sonra. Sonra is in here, taking his choice on its way to collect stuff. Alright.
Asteroid.
Wait, up here, there's been nothing happening up here. I don't know what's going on, and I'm kind of afraid that like a huge thing is going to come through there. And by the looks of it, that has... Oh, it hasn't got energy cells yet, okay. The builder is still alive. Good. Right, oh, we'll get that done. Over to the cemetery. I like it. I like the design of the Osaka.
Hello there.
Hello.
But it doesn't have enough medium weapons, in my opinion. That's why I like this. It has a decent amount of defense, like, because these are ships supposed to be designed to fight the Xenon. The Xenon swarm you with fighters. How do your ships not have defense against that?
And
thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
All right, nice bit of duration on that beam. Do is get up to the Razorback. Also, the great thing about this ship, if you're flying it like this, because of the spinal mount, you'll always have an indicator of where exactly you're going. I don't think they're even going to bother with us. The likes of that P is just leaving. Doesn't care. Honestly, at 35 mil for this, I think I might build a few more of these. Bring in two large turrets and then the spinal mount. Let's see
thanks
how they use the spinal mount.
Something as thanks.
There's decent mobility, decent firepower. Let's take this up.
Defense platform.
Have a look at this station. only at 20%. All enemies, perfect. We lost the Mamba. Main weapon cool down again. Yeah, Razorback can just sit there, engage anything that wants to engage him. I think they're that stupid though.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Why do we know about that station? Probably from story stuff.
Thanks for your help.
You guys are doing pretty well up here. Nice. Is this station dealt with? Grab all the stuff and go. Oh, there's a
V.
Something. Send the Razor back after that, and then we'll just go into support it. To the point that I think it's going to go through the gate and then we're going to cancel that order. Mm-hmm. Now, Scimitar won't last very long against the V.
Battleship.
Buddy. Ball orders. He's not going to get turned around in time. Oh, the Viper came down here.
S.
Tagged him. Bayman down below.
V.
Yeah, he's just going through, so.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Thanks for your help.
I'm in no panic to jump on the gate.
Thanks for your help.
Okay, two.
Thanks for your help.
We do get three pairs in here. It's very interesting and could be very lucrative. He's fighting the Viper. Gets into a fight with the Bioman, then we'll go in. Yeah, the Viper's not gonna last too long.
Viper.
And there he goes. You got lucky, buddy.
Requesting immediate backup.
But it has a fighter docked. In that case, we'll go ahead and help the Viper. We don't want him to get wrecked. And the Bioman is coming in as well, so if something does jump through, get sorted out. Don't shoot the feckin'.
Stop your attack immediately.
Machine behaved badly. Split switch off.
M.
There's actually a mod about friendly fire. Significantly reduces the impact of friendly fire.
M.
I think EgoSoft have done some work on this as well. But I'm still thinking about getting that mod. Because when we get into fights against the Xenon and there's fighters darting around. I do not want to enrage my allied fleet. Yeah, I've been wondering what kind of destroyer to use as our main destroyer. We're going to be using the Sin, definitely.
It's just a fantastic ship. But it is 75 million, so we could actually get two of these with the price of one sin.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
I think that might be the way to go at the moment.
Get lost.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
I think we could knock out about a dozen of these. It is a sexy ship.
You're in trouble now.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
Hey. Yep, seemed to be doing really well there today. It's good. Some days you play and the out-of-system combat just makes your fighters feel like paper airplanes. But today they seem to be working pretty well. Good stuff. The 34, I need to actually save that turret layout. I did not do that the last time.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Thanks for your help.
Yeah, we'll keep the plasma cannons, and then we're switching to all dual pulse.
Thanks for your help.
I'm gonna overwrite that. Yeah, 39 million for this. I suppose less than half. Sorry, less than, more than half the price. I think they're going to be our two main ships, the Thin and the Scimitar. They're going to be the bulk of our fleet. We'll have the 8 large turrets, and then the Scimitars are going to have the mediums. 20 medium turrets. I think that's how that's gonna work. You're gonna run into the Bayman, aren't you? I would hope so. It's interesting that those ships are starting to creep through.
Jay.
We don't need to commit the Razorback yet to anything.
Biomon, J.
them to get engaged with each other there. Yes, no, maybe. Shots fired. Let me fire again. There we go. Just waiting for the capital to jump in. Got a few fighters tagging us, but we're okay. We still have all our turrets. Pop out here so the birds aren't so crazy loud. So luckily we were able to take out both of his engines really swiftly. And kill him.
E.
Oh, he's doing the secondary. Yeah, this Razorback's fleet is going to be a kind of a trial. And we're going to see how it does with Scimitars and Sins only. Then we'll probably put in like maybe a second or third Razorback in there as well. Or we might make the Valkyrie the lead of the entire fleet, if we ever get it. 270 million, I think it was.
You're in trouble now.
Pick up some loot. And let's pop in here again. Shy of our next one. Same time then. Yeah, you guys are doing fine. Bahamon just jumped in.
Thanks for your help. Here's
to
a little
Tarkus Cascade,
thanks.
Which is fine by us.
Thanks for your help. Here's a little something as thanks.
Probably engaging whatever's on the other side of that, actually, which is nice. Yes, Sanra. Sanra has delivered its goods. I guess we need to get energy cells, because it doesn't seem like anyone is doing that. How's that? Energy cells on that. Fire on silicon carbide. That. I can't remember how many energy cells we needed. We're just going to fill it up on silicon carbide and computronic substrate. Because we need it, regardless. If not for this station, we can give it to other stations, so I have no concern about that. Finding a use for it. Trade wares. Oh, we only needed 2,000. Whatever. Do that. And once we start building, then we'll transport the other energy cells into storage. Simple as. And that would be metallic micro lattice. Then we'll do up a silicon carbide factory and computronic substrate, and then we're set to build up there without relying on dragging stuff from halfway across the sector.
Thanks for your help. Thanks for your help.
And I suppose we can work up to getting our own shipyard. The old generator's gone up in price or something. Was it 46 the whole time? I don't know.
Okay.
Ooh, where? Say where, but it's exact same place as the other ones. And I don't mind it going through. Not doing much in the end of the day. Like, if it goes anywhere, right, it goes in Darkest Cascade, it goes up into... Yeah, it goes up here and into Savage Spur, which just ends up bringing it into Terran space. Or it comes out of his Tikva's choice, and the amount of factories around here means that there's turrets everywhere, and that's where they're getting engaged. Again, it's great because we don't have to worry about it.
Thanks for your help.
Are they building something here? I wonder. I'm gonna call it there this evening. I'm actually kind of tired. Appreciate people hanging out. Hope you're having a good weekend. We'll catch you next time. A week. Maybe back on early tomorrow with maybe some more Star Sector. Maybe some Battletech. Have a good one.